I'm Hannah, I'm one of the lecturers for Health and Social Care at Bolton College. We have a range of different study programmes and apprenticeships, all designed to help people progress into careers where they can support the most vulnerable members of our society. Our courses are designed to give you the skills, knowledge and abilities to progress into a meaningful career and a rewarding career in the health and social care sector. Our courses can also progress onto fantastic university opportunities, as well into paid work or apprenticeships. All of our tutors have a wide diversity of experience within the health and social care sector. Whether they come from a social policy, a nursing, a nutrition, or a sociology or psychology background, your tutors have the skills and experience to help you succeed. Our students have gone on to some fantastic destinations, whether that's courses such as paediatric nursing at top universities, or whether that's fantastic employment roles within the health and social care sector. Because we work with the University of Bolton and with Bolton Hospital, we're sure to help you progress into a really successful and rewarding career. The cadet programme provides learners with invaluable experience into working in a hospital setting. This gives them the chance to impress employers and university alike with a fantastic experience on their CV, which is so unique. A health and social care qualification can lead to so many different roles. Our students have gone on to careers in SEN schools, in domiciliary care roles, or in the care sector. Other students go into university roles and progress into careers such as nursing, midwifery, social work, and occupational therapy. This year, we're really excited about our new T level in healthcare, a gold standard qualification that's equivalent to 3A levels. When it comes to employment, up-to-date training and qualifications are essential. T levels meet this demand because they've been developed in conjunction with employers and businesses. This means that their content is relevant, up-to-date, and will give you a CV that will really impress. Even better, you'll get to spend 20% of your time on an industry placement in the healthcare sector. This is really important because it will allow you to develop the skills, knowledge and abilities that healthcare employers are looking for.
What attracted me to the cadet programme was the hospital placement. Anyone under 18 can't work in a hospital where we're getting the chance to.
And I've always wanted to be a paramedic, so I wanted to do something around health and social care. I spoke to a paramedic about it and they told me to come to this course.
The class is quite small, so it's really good for like making friends and everybody's so nice.
So if you're a kind, compassionate and caring person who enjoys supporting vulnerable members of your community, then a course in health and social care is definitely for you. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the near future.